Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Elmwood Park, New Jersey.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. Oh, that got turned around on Black right across the face. Love and blow. Going right to the kidneys. And Shotzi's keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, Liv's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Now we see Morgan. Hard ride to the outside. Shotzi perched up top.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Pressure.
Yeah, Shotzi falling through the motto and taking care of business.
Reversal from Morgan.
Liv isn't taking this lying down anymore.
It's time for Liv to take advantage of the misstep and take command.
Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Eight. Nine.
She's back just in time.
Thank goodness. I did not want to count her.
target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Oh, shot echoing through the arena. Oh, Shotzi caught by the counter. Look at this. Going counter for counter. Get into place. She's taking some big hits here. Hung across the top. But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken? Ooh, look at her answering back.
And then an atomic drop. Not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the red drop combo? And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top.
Something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over to their own limits.
That's a case in point for the creativity.
She covers for the pin.
Two.
Kick out. She still has life.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there. She'll be able to do it again.